Hello fellow Earthers, welcome back to some more Wasteland 2 with me, now from self-isolation.
Everyone stand at their base, not another frequency, but I don't know what to make of this one. Not like the others at all, seems like it's just a bunch of advertisements. I'll patch one through so you can see what I mean.
In a moment. So it might be that the previous episode has audio issues, because it might be that I pushed the mic up to resting position and forgot to bring it down. I'm not sure. If the talk audio is too quiet, then that's why. Anywho.
Hello, love. Are you lonesome tonight? Do you want some company? Do you have an itch that needs scratching? Then come to Heidi, Hollywood Hideaway, and let us scratch it for you. Here at Heidi, your pleasure is our pleasure. And whatever your desire, we have a playmate whose greatest desire is to help you achieve it. The most beautiful girl, the handsomest man, the most luxurious accommodations on the West Coast, and all for far less than you'd expect. So come to Hollywood and look for the sign of the winking eye. We'll be waiting for you.
This message brought to you by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce.
Sounds like a honey trap. Ralphie, why are you carrying so much? Give some to your fellow rangers. Oh, he's still carrying so much. Okay then. Carry on. Okay, we'll listen to that.
Help! Angel Orson, help!
Ocean.
I'm sorry, gentle victim. What was that?
Sorry. Dear Mr. Manners, some uninvited guests have rudely barged into our home, and they refuse to leave, no matter how strongly we ask. They are wearing cowboy hats and shooting everyone. Can you please come teach them some manners?
Gentle host, transmit your coordinates, and we'll have some civility enforcers there immediately.
We look forward to your hasty arrival. Thank you.
Echo 1, this is Santa Fe Base. Come in.
Uh-huh.
Roger, Echo 1. Don't know if you heard that last Manorite distress call, but you are very close to that location and might be able to reach it quicker. Doesn't sound like the Robinsons are going to do anything about it, and it sounds like a situation where seconds count. Copy?
Uh-huh. Oh, we're copy.
Echo 1. Sending you the coordinates.
Boom. Let's go right there.
Santa Fe base out.
We're already there. Confirm. And I think we need a big fat manual save. Because danger. Everybody reload. What are we wearing? Wear something else. Oh, blah. Yeah. Luck. Luck is good. No need for smart ass, we need leadership. Boom. Oh, these are knockoffs, but this is real. Okay then. Yep. I think we're good. you gone rogue. It's a setup for us, I get it. We come here, everybody is dead, and we take the fall because our sigil is here. Civility enforcement guys killed these guys, probably. Or did they? Keep that. Okay, guys. No. Told ya. Okay, so all these years that we carried that screen with us paid off. Awesome. Can we take that before we go? Don't attack us, maybe, please. Yoink. Bye. Yeah, we're already going. Right. Okay. Load. And now, okay, first off, if I put this on, what's my hard ass? Use up one of these. Okay. And now let's put this on. Ten perception. Let's try to do a lot of perceiving. Leading south. Okay, over there. Nope. I think it's better if we don't take anything. Maybe not even the medical doodads. Oh, you. Get over here. What's happening? Profit. Meanwhile, you perceive. From there, move away. You get up here with the screen thingy. Everything the first time around. Maybe there's more evidence right here. This is a terrible tragedy. Boom. Okay, you guys back here. Quick save here. Is there anything else I can examine? Nope. Let's put the hard ass pants on. Nope. Well, fuck. No, we are not doing this. We are not doing this. So it looks like these guys are actually more practical than stuck in their doctrine. Okay, guys. Wait, that was the wrong one. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Identify, yes. No. First time I intuitively pick the best option, and then when I try to do it again, then I just mess shit up. Everybody had some. And now he is over encumbered. Boom. Now, I don't want to pick this pickaxe apart because it's his personal weapon. I am going to pick this one apart though. Ah, no, we're gonna sell it. I know. Let's return to the base. Yes.
Echo 1, Santa Fe base. Come in.
Oh no.
Roger, Echo 1. Getting a lot of chatter on the Manorite's private frequency. Said they found you at the site with many civilians dead and no hostiles. They seem to think you might have killed the Civ. What happened out there? Copy, Echo 1. All dead before you got there. Any signs of who did it? Goddamn synths. Plastic punks trying to fuck us up any way they can.
It was probably someone else.
Listen, Echo 1, we can't let this happen. We have to find proof of who's really behind these attacks. Something we can show the Manorite. That's priority one from now on. Copy? 10-4, stay safe. Santa Fe base out.
Whitey? Oh, the base is suddenly so far away. How did we get so far out here? Yeah, we're on. I have had all of the random encounters in Arizona already. And we've got plenty of XP, so fuck off.
dear, Mr. Manners. This is Ryan Finley. I'm calling from the old school at Jefferson and 6. I hate to be rude, and I hope you'll forgive the abruptness of this call.
A loss of civility is to be expected under stress, gentle caller. Please, go ahead. What is the nature of your emergency?
We've got some strange-looking creatures out here firing at us. They're humanoid, but I don't think they're human. We've got a pretty good barricade up, but if you could maybe see your way clear to sending over someone... Ouch! God damn it! Oh. Sorry about the swearing, sir. If you could see your way clear to sending over some CEs, we'd be much obliged.
Apology accepted, gentle caller. You said the old school at Jefferson and 6th? We'll have a team there quickly, sir.
Echo 1, this is Santa Fe Base. Come in.
Again?
Roger, Echo 1. Don't know if you heard that Mannerite call, but this could be our chance. We've got fake rangers attacking a school and the Mannerites on their way. If we can show those prissy sons of bitches we're both fighting the same enemy, we might end this nightmare once and for all.
Easy peasy.
Send in the coordinates. Confirm receipt.
Oh, all right.
Send 4, Echo 1. Get there, ASA, Santa Fe base out.
Yeah, we're selling those guns. Just popping in the perimeter. For now, keep the toaster items, of course. Farming to people. Bye. Okay, let's go check that. It's probably another trap anyway. Also, if this was time sensitive and we just botched it up, then I'm gonna reload as I do. Manual save here. I hear shit burning. Oh. Thank you. one. Oh no! Reload. Okay, I can't lead the robots anywhere on the end, but you hold on to these. You hold on to this. Oh, these are extra guns. Okay, never mind. In that case, okay. Yeah, so Ralphie. Save, quick load. You're gonna hold on to the robots back here for a while. Now you guys hit here. Gunner. Okay, let's take out one of the pulse gunners. Guys are pretty tough. Let's break their arms. Are like the canyon people on steroids. Gunner, cutter, gunner. Thank you. Oh shit. She's down. Ah, fuck. Okay, we need to do this again. And I think we need to distribute some grenades. So you take some. You got two. You take one. Take the robots here. Goody. Can we create some sort of cover? And now we are suddenly... Oh, that's him. Never mind. Oopsie. I think we have to draw them out even more. Oops. Still, let's try this. Thank you. shit, she ran the wrong way. Ah. Okay, meanwhile, you do more grenadery. We really, really, really should have taken some rocket launchers. Okay, who is the most dangerous right now? Let's mess up your arms as well. Yep, she might go down. I'm ready for that. Oh no! So down. Oh shit. Enough? Yeah. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. You need to surgery. Soon.
it.
So basically, I think right now we did pretty well, except our robots are so far away that they don't intervene at all. Which up to a point is good, but let's see now. Here and then stay here for now. So basically, we need to bring them in even closer. Give him a grenade. Okay, he can shoot them from here. That is sufficient. Do run away from that cover. That's how we like it. Wait, who is that? Oh, we're gonna have to hurt him first. Shot. Not bad. Oh no. Think. Oh, never mind then. Crazy. fuck. Okay, I am going to try some more times until I get all the pieces right, but I think we're getting pretty close. I think I'm gonna start a new episode for that though. So, thank you very much for sticking with me. I will see you in the next one. Bye!